It's July, I'm warming in my sling.
On the next Charlottesville Inside Out, we'll catch up with a local builder and musician who has been playing fiddle in the Charlottesville area and beyond for 9 decades. Then we'll sit down with a well-respected nature photographer and philosopher who hopes to inspire others to not just look, but to see.